We don't just give up once we come an age of retirement. We have always seen ourselves in ministry or in mission up until the time that we die. Our lives are about being with people, bringing a sense of compassion, showing what sometimes I think are the most important things in life. How do we relate to one another? How do we care for one another?